What's the latest on the coup?
A few senators have managed to escape Earth Dome. Shock troops are out in force everywhere. Paris, London, New York, Moscow, New Delhi.
How are the folks back home dealing with all this?
That's the irony. Most of them have welcomed martial law. It's cut crime down to nothing. On the surface, it's peaceful.
Yeah, the peace of the gun.